गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ समीउद्दीन अंसारी, टेक आउट योर न्यू रेडियंट रीडर्स क्लास थर्ड बुक। एज यू नो आई वॉज टीचिंग यू दिस चैप्टर जस्ट टच एंड रीड। दिस इज़ अ स्टोरी ऑफ अ ब्लाइंड मैन। आई टॉट यू यस्टरडे स्टोरी ऑफ अ ब्लाइंड मैन एंड अबाउट हिज ऑनेस्टी। ओके, सो लास्ट आई हैव टॉट यू टिल हियर, टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर। ओह आई सी यू, you are not only honest but also clever, replied Valentine. Never mind, keep the franc, you have earned it. It is your reward for being honest and clever. So Valentine said that you are not only honest but to the blind man that you are not only honest but you are clever also, said Valentine. And never mind, you keep this franc and it is, you have earned it. Okay, I am giving you this as a reward for your honesty and for your cleverness. So saying, he went on his way. But this time he was thinking hard. An idea came in a flash to him. If this man can make out a coin from the raised figure on it, he said to himself, surely he can help to read the alphabet by raised letters. So saying, he went on his way. Okay. Valentine went on his way, but and this time he was thinking. So he was thinking, then a sudden idea came to him in his mind. He thought that if this man can make the coin by understand the coin from the raised figure on it, so he was saying to himself, surely he can be helped. So he can help him to read. Okay, the alphabet by rising the letter. So he thought that he can read if I could raise the letters of alphabet. By this he could read also. This wonderful idea became a real thing later on, and a blind man can now read all by himself. So the wonderful idea became a real thing now. Today you can see a blind man can now read. So now you can see the blind man today by a raised figure. Okay, by touching the alphabets they can understand which is A, which is B. So blind man now can read by himself. They are reading. How does it? Merely touching the raised letters with his fingers. So they are learning by touching the alphabets. Okay, by touching the letters with his fingers. Okay, and they are understanding is A, B. So that's all. Your homework will be, you will write this chapter question answer. Okay, that's all.